In this problem, we need to determine a rate in milliliters per hour. We are told we need to infuse 1 liter of NS over 4 hours. If you are comfortable with the metric system, you might immediately know the conversion from liters into milliliters. I'm going to approach this using dimensional analysis. And what I'm going to start with is some rate. And in this problem, the rate that I know is that I need to infuse 1 liter in 4 hours. That's what I know. What I'm looking for is to convert this somehow into milliliters per hour. I already have my unit of hours, so I need to convert 1 liter into milliliters. At this point, some might feel comfortable just immediately canceling out 1 liter and replacing it with the 1,000 mLs. If you know your dimensional analysis, you can also set this up with the dimensional analysis approach. Knowing we want to cancel out liters and go into milliliters, and knowing the conversion factor is 1,000 milliliters is in 1 liter. At this point, we are now set up. We see by multiplying by 1,000 that will change the liter into milliliters. We'll have 1,000 divided by 4, which will result in 250 mLs per hour. As I mentioned, some students might look at the beginning of this problem and immediately know that this is equivalent to 1,000 mL. At this point, you may feel comfortable writing 1,000 mL divided by 4 hours, which will also result in the solution of 250 mLs per hour.